Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how you can fix image thumbnails are not showing in Windows 10 File Explorer. What you need to do is just open your File Explorer, then click View, Options, select View, and uncheck Always Show Icons, Never Thumbnails. Then click Apply. And OK. That's how you can enable image thumbnails in Windows 10 File Explorer. Thank you for watching.